I am excited to show you how this British artist turned eco-architect has literally created his own piece of land on a floating island made out of more than 100,000 plastic bottles.